There are four types of pivot on tour. We don't care which one of the four you are, but all four have the same move in common. They do four simple things. They're in great balance in the beginning here. They have a really good upper body turn in the backswing here with some stability inside the right leg here. You never want the weight to get on the outside of your right leg. It has to be there on top of your right foot or on the inside. Step three is always a nice posting of the left foot, the left ankle, and the left knee, and a little bit of weight going in the ground. Once we've got that, step four, the lower body can now go ahead and rotate to the target.